Hello, mates, and Happy New Year. Welcome back to Phantom Pain. I decided to get that cassette tape next time, so apologize for that. Anyway, what are you saying? Alright, so we're secure and quiet. Upload speed's not the best. Well, that's pretty good. It's close to... that's 4. Okay. Well, of course I'm streaming, so my upload speed probably go down a little bit. It still should be okay, though. And this is a side op. And I think we'll stream for about at least 2.5 hours, 3 hours or whatever.
Mission list updated.
That's okay with you guys. I don't know why she ran off, actually.
There's sheep around. With the local residents gone, they've gone back to the wild.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy analysis complete. The map has been analysis complete.
Quag should be around there somewhere.
Unless she was captured. I'm pretty sure she wasn't captured.
Presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
At least we don't have to worry about her shooting, but still.
Spit it out. Speak.
The map has been updated.
Huh? That's the wrong button, but...
Clouds approaching. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Spit it out.
Where are your friends? Where are the others?
Oh, I didn't see that.
Analysis complete. Analysis.
You gotta extract him.
But they don't tell you? Sure.
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Wait, can I get a buddy? Oh, wow, yeah, I can.
Police or dispatch requested.
Quiet isn't there. Has she been moved somewhere? You see any intel files lying around?
No, what are you doing, Snake? There we go, that's what I wanted. Wait, did his horn break or something? I don't know. Got a new follower.
Intel file obtained.
I guess from the stream.
Extraction
what?
Arrived at mother base.
Why is it... I don't understand. Okay, well, that's interesting. Exit 45. A quiet exit. Oh, okay. I don't know why I didn't say that to start with. What? Why did it...
Boss, we've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamahate Palace.
Shouldn't have had
to. She's being held at Lamahate Palace. Make your way there.
Where is that? I guess we'll find out.
They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured?
I think it's time you knew. Quiet was carrying vocal cord parasites. The English strain, to be precise. The third English pair, Skullface, was using her as a vector. An ace in the hole. Assassination plan failed. I knew it, but Quiet chose not to speak. She told me the situation in the name of Navajo. Only language to which the parasites do not react. If you found out, she could not remain among you. And yet, she refused the Wolbachia treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge against you. Revenge against the boss. In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation showed this was not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off? Sacrificing herself to make sure the English strain died with her?
Maybe. Or maybe she only wants to infect the world. Whatever her plan, we can't let her go.
Also, listen to all the communication.
Parasites are the last of Skullface's legacy.
Us walkers to that us
to erase it. Boss, the targets are Quiet and the English strain she's carrying. Your objective is to extract her. But if worst comes to worst, she may have to be eliminated. Both her. We don't know for sure what Quiet's up to, but we need to
I thought that was her
ASAP. She's being held at Lamahate Palace. Make your way there.
Some will say shortly.
I don't have to do this anymore. Oh yeah, that's right, I don't. That's nice. Don't tell me. Okay, I thought there was gonna be something. It's just a cutscene then. Oh, there she is. On it. Let me just test the stream real fast. Sorry. Well, she's a skull. Why can't she fight back? I don't understand that. What? She ended up died. No, she didn't. Why didn't she do that to start with? I think she'd be able to break those chains. Not, yeah, handcuffs, whatever. Oh, this is nice. Ow! Is she doing that hurt? No. Oh wow, that was cool. Oh, she broke it. Hey. Just throw him in the fire. I was just wearing socks or whatever again. Or pants. And the shirt's gone. Alright. She's not gonna hurt us. And this is gonna be fun.
extraction arrived.
You're surrounded. There's no escape.
Ow!
I'll have to take him out.
So what am I supposed to do? Why is it showing her like I have to fight her? I shouldn't have to.
Detected. The map has been updated. Please select a strike point. Strike requested.
Come on. There's a bunch of them now. I don't think this would be too difficult. Better not be one that's here. Whoa, I didn't. Go, 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 go. Heard a grenade. I didn't send for a... Oh, maybe I did. Ow. Don't shoot her, whatever you do. I have a feeling it might do that, and I'll have to reset the mission. You know what? Just in case. I'm afraid that's what it's gonna do.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Ah! Come on, man. Oh my god. Ow.
Fire.
Quiet. I guess you guys really do make a good team.
Please select supplies requested.
Wait, what did she say? I don't know. Whatever. Get up! What are you doing? Oh, that cool.
Fire.
Please select a drop point.
Boss Quiet's in trouble.
Supplies
cover her.
Requested. Marker placed. Marker supply drop complete.
Ah, that didn't work.
Enemy in front. Take him out.
That's the wrong way that's gonna go in there. That's the way I knew. Oh, it did? Oh, it's out there. Risky, risky, risky. Come on. Ah, of course.
Boss, what happened? Boss!
All right.
Boss, reinforcements are approaching.
Oh, good, there was a truck.
Get ready while you have the time. Give enough ammo. Now is your chance to stock up. Give the order from your iDroid.
Supply drop completely select a drop supply requested.
Cover me.
supply drop complete.
Enemy dead ahead. Don't let them get close.
You can get that, and then I'll stay over here. Probably a bad time to do this.
Please supply drop complete.
Enemy to your right.
Enemy presence detected.
What? No! How is that possible? I was doing good.
Hey, quit kidding around.
No, we're not gonna do that.
Snake?
Not gonna. I don't think that's gonna work very well. It didn't last time.
Damn, there's more of them. Are you ready?
Please select some supplies requested.
Fine. We'll use this.
Supply drop complete. Please select a strike point. Strike requested.
Enemy dead ahead. Don't let them get close.
Strike will commence shortly. Please select supplies requested.
The enemy's close. Wait for the right moment to hit back.
Select a strike point.
guess I'll just keep fighting.
Select a drop point. Supplies requested.
What?
Close the door.
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
This might take a while, guys.
Boss, reinforcements are approaching. Get ready while you have the time. If you have mines, boss, now's the time to plant them. Try to predict the enemy's route.
Supply drop complete.
There's nothing.
Please select a drop point.
Oh, okay, there is.
Fire.
Please.
Enemy dead ahead. Don't let them get close.
Requested.
What? That's not really one of what it is. Got that? Right. No! Oh my god, there's no way to do this. How are you
Hey, quit kidding around.
I think you just keep fighting and then...
Snake!
But it's difficult. I guess
boss
I could...
reinforcements are approaching. Get ready while you have the time. If you have mines, boss, now's the time to plan. predict the enemy's route.
Supply drop complete.
Do I have any mines? I don't think so.
Enemy dead ahead. Don't let them get close.
Hold on.
Hold up, boss. You need to secure the area first. Quite using yourself as a decoy to draw the enemy away from you. Boss, if you're gonna protect Quiet, you'll need to attract the enemy to you. Enemy to your left.
Supply drop complete.
Oh, I can only have one. We'll use this for now and then we'll go back.
Select a strike point. Strike requested.
Oh, wait. Oh, whoops.
Supplies requested. Strike will commence shortly. Supply drop complete.
What? One hit kills. That's ridiculous. It's always when that tank comes out.
Snake, talk to me. Snake!
Unless there's a way to... Nope, stop. I was kidding. I don't put that.
Enemy dead ahead. Don't let them get close.
Police supplies requested.
Hold up, boss.
Caution.
You need to secure the area first.
don't have any mines, that's the problem.
Enemy to your left. Get to cover and watch the enemy. When you see a chance, take it.
I'm in the open, I can't.
Select a strike point. Enemy presence detected. Clear the map.
What? Oh my god.
Please select a strike. Strike requested. Select a strike. Strike requested. Enemy prison detected. Map has been updated. Fire strike will commence shortly.
Oh, are you kidding me? Please give me a checkpoint. We can do this.
the chopper.
Updated.
Already a backup chopper.
Strike.
Call it from your iDroid.
Strike requested.
I didn't even need the.
Enemy presence detected.
Good.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker removed. Marker placed. Enemy press. Please select a strike. The map has strike requested.
Go. Fire. Oh, good. Okay, never mind. Got it, finally. Yes! Oh, I thought she was gonna... Uh-oh. Oh, it's this scene.
Quiet.
Quiet. Oh, she's fine then, I guess.
Just hurt.
You...
Well... That's bad.
We're gonna have company. No water, no sun. Don't you dry up on me.
Extraction arrived.
What? I'm only hugging the walls. I'm afraid. It's hot, so.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed.
Alright, I think we're okay. Right? Did she get hurt? She got hurt. Or did she? I don't know. Hey! Snake. Oh. Who's that? Oh, enemy spirit. Are we gonna get bit by the snake? This is bad. That's all he wanted. Oh, he knows we're here. He's not gonna directly kill us, but... I
Oh, now fight's better. Now the opposite's helping.
P-Quad, do you read me?
Oh,
P-Quad, hey there, what's your position? We can't stick around any longer. Talk to me, boss.
Nahat Ani said that. Smifo.
Ahab, I can't copy your transmission. Repeat.
Fisho. Fisho. Nahat Ani Tatsa.
Again, I cannot copy. Can't even repeat in English. This is Pequot. Ahab. Ahab, do you copy? Do you understand in English? Hey!
What is she trying to do?
The boss is with me.
Ahab? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time. Hurry!
Oh, she's talking in English.
Where are you? What is your location?
No, you're moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Or she just
understood. Knows.
Come back toward your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequod, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequod, hurry. This way.
You're... I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequod. Please.
All right. This appearance.
Boss. Boss. I gave you an antivenom.
Alright,
where's Quiet?
We've gotta go. Let's go, boys.
Mission info has been updated.
Alright. Let's just go. Lost all my weapons.
Marker removed.
What are we... I don't understand. What was that? Why? I guess it's these flowers. Why is the chopper so low? Am I supposed to find her? I don't know where she is. Not abandoned. I want to see who she is. Alright. I don't think this would be that hard. Hold on. The chopper's not taking off, so...
Boss, are you just abandoning quiet?
No, I'm trying to look for her. I don't know where she is. I think she'd be up here somewhere. That's not letting me leave. Let's go back up here. Okay. Hold on. I gotta look that up. We only have one more mission to go in the game. What? Wait, hold on. Locate quiet. Tell me to use the scope. I don't have the scope, do I? Oh, yeah, I do. No, I don't. Do I have anything? Go back to the chopper. Oh, I thought that was her for a second. I don't know where she is.
Marker placed. Marker removed.
It's probably easier. It's probably not this hard. I'm just not seeing it. Alright, so this guy on YouTube's kind of having trouble too. She's over here? She's on the ground somewhere. Should be like right here. Alright, we did it. Don't you guys see her? Well, she's there. I can see her perfectly. Is she laying down or what? I don't even know. Or she's standing. Where are those yellow lights? I guess we'll listen to it.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue.
Okay.
Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me revenge. But the words we shared... No, that was no language at all. That is why... I chose the language of gratitude instead, and go back to silence.
Huh?
I am quiet. I am the absence of words.
All right. And she locked us. Oh, wow. Okay, we'll watch it. A beat, quiet story. There's one more ending, though. So I'm gonna hold off for the reviews still now. And, yeah. But that was pretty good, I think. Yeah, there's 7 endings. Yeah, see, prologue, she was in that cutscene. Carry these words for me.
Life tasted sweet. It let me live.
Tara Strong, oh, Donna Burke. Yes. And his shoes on the edge, right? Was Zero even on here? Or is it gonna be like at the end of the credits? Is this gonna be like MGS4 where it shows Big Boss? Yeah, but I really don't wanna talk too much about that. I mean, it's been out for a while, so I guess I could kinda talk about it. It's been out for 8 years about. Not like it just came out this year, or last year, 2016, no.
Results of quiet scans?
Yes, as I suspected. Her entire body underwent parasite therapy. The parasites compensated for her burnt epidermis and provide her blood with oxygen through cutaneous respiration instead of pulmonary respiration. In addition, they replaced the digestive organs she lost, and she receives carbohydrates through photosynthesis. Was Skullface responsible? There is no other possibility. Skullface ordered Quiet to assassinate Snake. Only she got set on fire instead when he woke up in that hospital. But then Skullface revived Quiet through his parasite therapy, at the same time infecting her with the English strain. That way, even if the assassination failed again, she could still kill all of us just by coming here.
That was the third English mating pair. Correction. The first. An only English pair to be carried by a person.
So either because she wanted to get even with Snake, or because she was working for Skullface, Quiet approached Snake again.
Though in the end, for whatever reason, she did not complete her objective. Some change of heart, perhaps.
perhaps we won't hear it from her.
Alright, epilogue. No, to quiet ending or something. Alright, so we're gonna do the other mission now.